Let's start with the new chapter, coordinate geometry, chapter 5. So now I'll start with the exercise 5.1, question number 1. Exercise 5.1, question number 1. P given -7.6, Q given 7.-2, R given -6.-7, S given 3.5, and T given 3.9. Graph is also given. X axis, X dash, Y axis, Y dash. X axis the maximum value is 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Left side negative, -1, -2, -3, -4, -5, -6, -7. Y maximum 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So -1, -2, -3, -4, -5, -6, -7, -8, -9. Minus, see the question. First one is -7.6. P -7.6. Q 7, -2, 7, x to 7. This one x, y, x, y, x, y, x, y, x, y. Graph given. See that graph is given. X is 7, y minus 2. X is 7, y minus 2. Q 7, -2. P -7.6. R -6, -7. X -6, Y -7. So R -6, -7. Yes. X 3, Y 5. 3.5. X 3, y9 p 3, 9. This is for first quadrant, second quadrant, third quadrant, fourth quadrant. First point P -7, 6 lies which quadrant? Second quadrant. So second quadrant. Second point Q 7, -2 7, -2 which quadrant? Fourth quadrant. Third point R -6, -7 both negative, -6, -7 third quadrant. Yes, 3, 5, 3, 5 first quadrant. P 3, 9 is also first quadrant. First question over. Now I write the second star. Write down the abscissa and ordinate. Abscissa means x coordinate. Ordinate means y coordinate. Now second star. Graph given. X, X dash, Y, Y dash, all two. 1, 2, 3, 4. -1. -2, -3, -4, -5, 1, 2, 3, 4, -1, -2, -3. -4, +4, P, 3, 3, Q, 2, 4, -5, 3, yes, -5, -, yes, yes, P, x coordinate -4. Y coordinate 4, Q, X coordinate 3, Y coordinate 3, R, X coordinate 4, Y coordinate -2, X, yes, X coordinate -5, Y coordinate -3, one. P. P is a point of minus 4 comma 4. The given question of seesaw. Another one. Ordinate. P is a point of minus 4 comma 4. Abscissor. X coordinate is a abscissor. X coordinate minus 4. Ordinate is a y. Y was a point 4. Abscissor. So the coordinate, the first value is a abscissor. The second value is your ordinate. Second one, Q. Q. Minus Q. 3, 3. First one, abscissor. Second one, ordinate. Therefore, abscissor equal to 3. Ordinate equal to 3. Third one. Or. Or. X 4 comma minus 2. First one. Abscissor. Second one, ordinate. Therefore, abscissor 4, ordinate minus 2. Fourth one, yes. Minus 5 comma minus 3. Common sum. Now I going to third operator, first sum. Minus 5 comma 3. Minus 1 comma 3, 0 comma 3, 5 comma 3. Plot the following point in the coordinate plane and join them. What is your conclusion now? X-axis. Left side negative x dash, y axis, y dash, right side positive 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, left side negative minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4. Minus 5. X minus 5. Y 3. Minus 5 comma 3. X minus 1. Y 3. X minus 1. Y 3. x0, y3. x0, y3. x5, y3. x5, y3. Join this fourth point. Conclusion. The straight line which is parallel to x-axis. The straight line is parallel to x-axis. Next one, one more thing is given. 0, -4, 0, -2, 0, 4, 0, 5. X-axis, x-dash, y-axis, y-dash, origin, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Left side negative, -1, -2, -3, -4, -5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. -1, -2, -3, -4, -5. x0, y-4. x0, y-2. x0, y4. x0, y5. The line is parallel to y-axis. This is the line. This line just extending is parallel to y-axis. Conclusion. The straight line is parallel to y-axis. Third operator, 2 subdivision completed. Now I bring the fourth operator. First sum 0, -0, -4, -0, -4, -4, 0, -4. X-axis, y-axis, x dash y dash 1 2 3 4 minus 1 minus 2 minus 3 minus 4 1 2 3 4 minus 1 minus 2 minus 3 minus 4 x y 0 comma 0 x minus 4 y 0 minus 4 comma 0 x y x minus 4 y minus 4 x 0 y minus 4 join this 4 point join what's the shape for all the sides are equal it is here square next one second one minus 3 comma 3 2 comma 3 minus 6 comma minus 1 5 comma minus 1 plot the point x axis x dash y axis y dash positive 1 2 3 4 5 left side negative minus 1 minus 2 minus 3 minus 4 minus 5 minus 6 y axis 1 2 3 minus 1 minus 2 minus 3 x y x minus 3 y 3 x 2 y 3 x minus 6 y minus 1 x 5 y minus 1 join the point what's the shape it is a trapezium is here. Trapezium. So, first exercise is completed. So, thank you, children.